Hey everybody, I am 22 Tiger Dude and I am here to review the film White House Down. Do I really need to explain the plot? Well, anyways, all I'm going to say is that it's a White House takeover. It's up to Channing Tatum to save the day, protect Jamie Foxx, who plays the President of the United States. That's really all I could give you for this film. I was not looking forward to White House Down, obviously, because we got another White House takeover film earlier this year called Olympus Has Fallen. If you guys saw that review, you know that I had a lot of fun with Olympus Has Fallen. I actually really liked that film. I don't want to see the same concept of a film I already saw earlier this year. Like, if Olympus Has Fallen, for example, came out in theaters last year in 2012, and White House Down just came out this year, then I probably would have been mildly excited to see White House Down. I gave this film a chance. I saw it at the Dollar Theater along with The Heat. I gotta be honest. I know most people prefer Olympus Has Fallen over White House Down, and there's some that prefer this film over Olympus Has Fallen. And I can understand either way, because I actually liked this film. I actually had fun with it. Now, I still think Olympus Has Fallen is the better film, but I'm going to be honest, White House Down actually has elements that are better than Olympus Has Fallen. I'll explain why. You are going to get comparisons, just so you guys know. Olympus Has Fallen, that film was very dumb. Like, they made Gerard Butler, along with maybe a couple of more people, seem like the only smart people in this earth. Everyone was just idiots. Like, the other bodyguards there, they just died instantly because they weren't running when the house was about to explode or anything. It's like, basically everyone, with the exception of Gerard Butler and a couple of more people, were idiots. Basically everyone in Olympus Has Fallen did not have common sense. I understand it's supposed to be this stupid action film, but it really didn't have a lot of common sense. White House Down is dumb, but don't get offended when I say this. I think Olympus Has Fallen is actually a dumber film than White House Down, because at least the characters in White House Down actually had common sense. You do have the silly elements, but I think this element that White House Down did was actually better than what Olympus Has Fallen did, because everyone had common sense. A lot of people in Olympus Has Fallen didn't. Another thing are the presidents. If you guys saw Olympus Has Fallen, you know that Aaron Eckhart was a very wimpy president. He just gave things away and not even thinking about the safety. Well, he was, but you know, he was just too scared because of that villain that was taking over. Jamie Foxx, even though the situation was like very horrific, he was very smart. He was very brave, and he actually handled the situation damn seriously. Also, Joey King in this film, she plays Channing Tatum's daughter in this film. She plays a character that's really into politics and all that stuff, but for a little girl, was actually very brave. I thought that was really cool. Another thing I actually enjoyed that was better here than Olympus Has Fallen was that the president actually had something to do. Like, look at Aaron Eckhart. Aaron Eckhart basically had nothing to do in Olympus Has Fallen, while Jamie Foxx, he actually had something to do. I mean, he was riding in that presidential limo with Channing Tatum. He actually held a weapon. He was actually taking some risks for Channing Tatum, even though Channing Tatum is the bodyguard and Jamie Foxx is the president. White House Down definitely does things more better than Olympus Has Fallen, in my opinion. But that's not to say I enjoyed this film more. I still think Olympus Has Fallen is the more fun film. The action scenes in White House Down were actually well filmed. I actually had a lot of fun with it. I'm not complaining about the R rating. I can accept the film for the rating it has. If it's rated R, awesome. I could have a lot of fun. If it's PG-13, awesome. But with the PG-13 White House Down had, it was a lot of fun. There's also some very funny and dumb humor put into White House Down as well. I think the comic relief here was really Jamie Foxx. He was making me laugh at some parts in this film. Channing Tatum, he really is doing good as an actor lately. And I thought seeing him here, I thought he did a really good job. I also thought the pacing never felt rushed or never felt slow, never felt sloppy or choppy or anything. It just ran smoothly all the way through for me. People enjoy White House Down over Olympus Has Fallen. I completely understand. There's actually a few friends of mine who actually said that they enjoyed this film more than Olympus Has Fallen, and I said I completely understand. And I also completely understand people who enjoy Olympus over this film, of course. So, yeah, it could work either way. I was surprised by White House Down. I thought it was a good and fun action film overall. Tell me in the comments below, which White House Takeover film do you like better? Olympus Has Fallen or White House Down? And I'm going to give White House Down 3 out of 4 stars. Yeah, seriously. I had that much fun. I'm not gonna lie to you guys.
Subscribe to my channel, comment your opinion on this film, like and share this video, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. I am 22 Tiger Dude. Don't forget that I will always have
Tiger Power!